Hitachi is great for special occasions, especially for birthdays. And since Ted's birthday is right around the corner, I figured I'd take him out for a nice steak dinner. But I told him, this is not a date.
It's a great show. The food is fantastic.
It's fun.
I like the show, honestly.
I love the entertainment.
It's an annual event for us with my birthday.
Thank you. What's your favorite number?
This is a huge, huge space. I mean, the restaurant is enormous.
People want a big bar, a sushi bar, a big dining room. So I just make a beat.
Everyone knows when you come and have a hibachi-style meal, everyone looks forward to the steak at the end. We're here for the steak show, so we're gonna get straight to it. And I'm gonna cook for Ted, and hopefully he found a date, because I'm sick of him being the loner all the time.
I wonder what Britt's doing.
You found a cute date. I don't know what she's doing with you, but that's okay. We'll cook for you.
Right. Make sure you cover your eyebrow.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
My bang.
Cover the bangs.
Let's go. Hoppa. Hoppa.
You got a little red there.
Check your eyebrows.
I'm good.
Should we start with
Yeah, let's start with
egg roll. Toss it in like this.
Brett, you can do this.
Go a couple times.
You got to try this, Brett.
Yeah, ready? You can do it. You can do it. There we go. There. Good job. Good job. Wow. Wow. Hey. Wow. We got the egg, you push it, salt and pepper.
Speaking of pushing it real good, so many people on Facebook have talked about that said it's so good.
Our teriyaki sauce is homemade and they say there's something in it that makes you addicted to it.
And how about we make a little heart for the first steak over here?
Yeah,
let's do it. And how about we make a little beating heart?
Look at that.
Look at that. The rice in the fried rice. Okay. Well, okay.
All right. I'm so hungry.
Just flip it over.
Two, three, four.
And four. And right over here.
Nice. Woo.
Next up, we're gonna do the steak.
This is a sirloin and a fillet. If you wanna go with a little flavor, sirloin has the fat. If you wanna go with the tenderness, you go with the fillet mignon. It's really, really soft.
A little less fat, a little more
meat. It's like butter. It cuts like butter too.
Well, now that we're done making their food, we're gonna make mine, because I don't trust myself, since I gotta eat it. I'm gonna grab some Matilda at the bar. I'll be back.
Sounds good.
Nice job, Britt.
Thank you. Not bad.
Excellent job.
Really, it was good. Awesome job. This place has a little bit of a for everybody, right?
You've got your steak. You can't leave here hungry. If you leave here hungry, something's wrong with you. Uh-huh.
Right.
Right?
Right. Well, thank you for inviting me. Thank you for cooking for me. Thank you for being my date.
You're welcome.
But you have to hurry up and eat, because you got to get back to the hostess stand.
We're going to stay here and party. If there's more steak out there we need to know about, make sure you let us know.
Happy birthday!
Theater!
Oh, it's my birthday!